Also new at midday, the coroner's office identified a man after he was shot overnight on 3rd Avenue West in Birmingham. Police say that Tremaine Long was shot just after midnight during a fight with another man. Long was taken to UAB Hospital, where he died of his injuries just after 2 a.m. His death is ruled as a homicide. So far, no one has been arrested.